So many products hitting the shelves every year, it's hard to know which ones are worth spending your hard-earned money on. Here to help us sort it all out is lifestyle expert Jill Martin with some of this year's Product of the Year winners. Good morning to you, Jill. How you doing?
Good morning. Thank you for having me.
Yeah, again, there are a lot of new things that come out every year, so you all have taken the time, and we kind of have kind of maybe a top list of things to consider. What are some of the things that you all were looking at when you were coming up with this list?
You know what? Absolutely. And it's not us that come up with this list, which is the most interesting part of it and the most important part of it. 50,000 products out and 40,000 people, real people like you and I, try out these products. They go online, they analyze them, and then the consumer picks. It's not experts picking or CEOs or executives in a room. It's the most important part to delineate the product of the year because it's 40,000 real shoppers. And this is the largest consumer product award that rewards innovation. So it's new brands too.
Okay.
New brands to introduce us to that consumers say, this is the way to go.
All right. There are a few that I have here in the studio with me, but you've got a couple there. So if you will, highlight a couple of the big ones there.
Right. I'm going to highlight some of them that I didn't know about, that if I went into a store and I looked at the shelf and I said, which one do I pick, which so many of us experience, these are the ones that I didn't know about.
Okay.
So first is this Simply Nature Kids Apple Multi-Fruit Squeezable Fruit Blend. So I don't know if you have it here. It's for kids. But of course, I tried it out and it's like, you know, it tastes like applesauce. It's absolutely delicious. It's made with real fruit without artificial colors, flavors, and preservatives. It's convenient and it's wholesome. So if your child is acting up in the back seat, you can give it to them. It's no spill. But it's also something that, you know, so many parents will try their kids' food. And, you know, those calories add up when you take a bite of the grilled cheese.
Definitely.
When you take a bite of that hamburger or french fries. And this is a snack that you can eat with your kids that's fulfilling and low calories.
All right. I think I see a Soda Stream machine or something similar to that. Tell me about that, and that one has a good rating, I guess.
All of them do. This is a major situation, the Soda Stream Source. And what this is, and I actually gave it to my dad to use because I don't drink soda, but he's a big soda drinker. You can make the soda, the seltzer, all the bubbles at home. And so if you're entertaining, you could be like, hey, want a soda? And you could actually make it. And it's sleek looking, so you could put it in the kitchen and it looks good because I think fashion and function are so important.
Okay.
And there's a couple of others I wanted to tell you about that I didn't know about. This is the Weight Watchers Smart Ones Oatmeal. It's pre-portioned. You don't have to add water. You could just throw it in your bag and it comes in three different flavors. Then this is something I literally had to pour water on and throw it out because I was eating too many. It's something that comes out only on Halloween. It's the Starburst fruit flavored candy corn. So if you're like me and you like candy, it was literally that intense. It was like a Sex in the City moment. And then the last one I had no idea about, but which is super important, the Adams Flea and Tick Home Spray. Now, tick spray is so important, especially for your kids. I would never know which to get. And this protects from fleas and ticks, as well as bed bugs, which the idea of bed bugs is like my worst fear ever. And you could spray anywhere in the house, kills 30 different pests. So who knew there were 30 different pests? But these are just a few that I wanted to highlight because I didn't know about them. And you could see all 23 on productoftheyearusa.com.
All right. Great information there. Thank you for being with us today.
Thanks, Leland, for having me. Have a good day.
All right. You too. And as Jill mentioned, for more information, you can go to productoftheyearusa.com. Productoftheyearusa.com.